What I love about teaching construction at a junior high level is that we get the opportunity to do things that a lot of students have never, ever tried before. And for many of them, this is a brand new experience, and it really is a lot of fun to watch these little people and little beings grow into much more confident and much more daring people when it comes to the construction room. When the students are, when they stand a little taller, when they walk a little prouder, when they have that, I did this, that idea, that notion of this is something that I built and I put my creativity into that, and it turned out pretty cool, and here it is, and I can hold it in my hands, and that's pretty phenomenal. There's a huge variety of projects that the students will get to build and that they can sink their love and their energy and their creativity into. And that's one of the beauties of construction. It's driven by what the students want to do. It's what they want to build.